the cut. Are
you ready?
Got it. Nice job.
Round one!
Nice day of work.
Maybe your strength.
Let's use the unhook side. Pummel on the side, David. Right hand inside.
Just try to hang here for
David, right hand inside to an underhook.
David, right hand down. Right hand down. In between his legs.
Turn.
Watch your balance.
He's going to look
to turn. Stay on that leg.
Good boy. Turn. Go underhook
here. Stay on that leg.
Drop your hips a little bit. Good. Hip position now. Good. Turn the corners over to your left underhook. Get your hips. Watch your turn the corner.
Right arm down. Weight down. Yes.
In between the legs. Up step that leg. Turn the corner. Good. Hip position. Now turn.
Right arm in between his legs.
Pummel the right hand inside. Get his bicep. Pummel it inside. Good. And knee. Good boy. Right. Under the hips.
Yes.
Pull it out.
That's alright. Don't catch yourself out.
Face your hips towards his head.
Keep working.
Face your hips towards his head. Good. Spread your base. And now push your hand under his chin.
Keep harassing. Keep working.
Under his chin. Good. Knee position. And now turn.
Good. Good. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that.
Face your hips towards his head. There you go. Good. Now under his chin. Push up. In hip position.
Singles there again. Get back to that leg. Let's get that right hand back to the butt cheek.
Singles there. Hand on his ass cheek.
Yeah, it's better.
Peel off. Thank peel you. Off the hand. Over.
Hang on. Hang on. Good. Good. Good.
Turn the side of the wizard. Turn the side of the wizard. Ah.
There you go.
Right.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of round one.
Take your time here, hands off the mat.
Hold it down, take a couple of breaths while you're there.
Hands off the mat, Liam, let's get our hands on the biceps.
Take the arm bar,
Dave. Good, let's get to work now, watch the arm bar.
Take an angle, control the wrist.
Posture, full posture.
Control the wrist.
Yep. Posture. Yep. Watch the arm bar, he's looking for that.
It's very tall,
Dave.
Yeah, it's very tall. Good, go.
Watch the arm bar. Full posture, full posture. Up and out.
Go for it, go for it.
High, posture, watch it out.
Nice, use the legs to sweep.
Yes.
Good, hands up.
Alright.
Go deep half. Watch deep half.
Watch your half. Don't hang up. Top position, top position.
Angle.
That's okay.
Go take down, David. Take down. Double leg. Go grab both his legs. Both his legs. Good. Hip, hip, hip.
Whoa.
Hip, hip.
We're going to have to get to one side now.
Take it on an angle towards my
left.
Take
it get up.
Don't get too comfortable there, mate. You've got to move.
Go.
Good.
Turn to one side. Watch the Dagestani handcuff.
Reach that right
hand out. Don't let him crack that right wrist. You're doing the right thing. Good.
Grab it.
All right. Watch that wrist.
Hit arms there.
Yeah, track the wrist.
Hit arms there.
Good. Bend your back if you need to get stacked up. Good. Watch the mouth. Push, 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 hit the same half guard. We're going to get out of there.
Let's go, Liam. It's going to be urgent.
postures, you've got to turn, watch your neck.
Go half guard, lock half guard down, sit on half guard. Second, that punch, punch. Good boy, nice, good. Nice, David, good. Work. Punch.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of round two. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the third and final round.
Heavy on that underhook. He's going to look to go one way, other way. It's okay to disconnect if you're not feeling good there, but let's
stick with the wizard now. Shift your hips hard to face his head.
What's the underhook?
And get a bicep control on your right hand.
See that knee.
Watch the neck. Good. Keep that head high, posture. You don't need to get that low here. If he goes underhook,
come on, David, get back with the pace now, bro. Go, nice, good.
Right,
let's go, David, come on.
Head high.
Push your head back. Good, take the back, go to the back. Good, right. Nice, wrist. Go to the
get
back.
To the wrist. Good, both hands on the wrist. Hot wrist.
Stay tight, take him down.
Both hands on his wrist. Keep fighting that wrist. Alright, you've got the grip broken, we're going to turn it.
Put your hands down,